expect today, right? Because they have to think hard about how they're going to cross-examine her, especially in a case like this.
Absolutely. Any defense attorney will tell you that cross-examining someone who alleges they have been sexually assaulted is a delicate task. And I would argue that this is probably the most important day of this entire trial, unless the former president decides.